In summary, refraction is the bending of light when it passes from one material to another. When a ray moves from a dense medium from a less dense medium to a more dense medium, the angle of refraction reduces, so it becomes less than the angle of incidence. When a ray moves from a denser medium to a less dense one, angle of refraction is greater than the angle of incidence. A ray traveling along the normal direction is not refracted. Objects appear shallower in a pool. That is what we think they are. That is what we call the apparent depth. But the real depth, the real how deep they really are, is what we call the real depth. The ratio of the speed of light in air or vacuum to the speed of light in the medium is what we call refractive index. And then we also have the ratio of the sine of the angle of incidence to the sine of the angle of refraction is also the refractive index.